Just because they're intersecting currents that are coming from elsewhere.